Today, I want to use some words that will help you feel better, get better, perform better, and be better. These words and this message should get your mind right. Listen in, breathe, smile, laugh, cry, go deep, and use the next couple minutes to fuel the fire deep inside your soul. Today, I want to talk about you. Where you are today and where you will be tomorrow. So where are you at? What excites you? What fires you up? What are your greatest fears and how are they holding you back from attaining your deepest and wildest dreams? What's it going to take for you to take the necessary next steps in your life so you can be all that you're designed to be? Being all in so you can play all out. You've heard me say a million times, live a life worth telling a story about. What's your story? So what is it? What's your story? Use your story to motivate you, to help you remember where you came from, what knocked you down to your knees and hurt so bad that you didn't know if you'd ever make it up again. Likewise, what lifted you up and exhilarated you so much where you created magical memories and experiences? What makes you unique? What makes you special? What gifts, what lessons, what wisdoms do you have because of your story? So today, ask yourself about your dreams. What is it that God designed you to do? Strip away the facades, the ego, the world telling you what you're supposed to do. Tap into your spirit. Let your soul stir and ask yourself, how can I best create the impact the world needs from me? Deep. Real deep. Scary deep. Exciting deep. And that's where you need to be. So, who's firing you up? Who's fanning your flames? Who are you spending time with? Who's lifting you up to the levels that you so desire and that you deserve? What do your last 10 text messages look like? Who sent them to you? What do they say? Are you proud of what you're communicating? Is it fueling the fire? Is it high-octane fuel that's turbo-boosting your spirit and your dreams? You've heard me talk about soul. You've heard me talk about being the light. Soul meaning save lives, outrageous fun and adventure, unbelievable positivity, energy, and enthusiasm. I call that contagiasm. And L meaning lighthouse. You being the lighthouse. You being the light. And you must defend your light with your life. It's going to take the following words and actions to help you get to where you want to go. Belief. Discipline. Motivation, grit, work, hard work, desire, passion, purpose, and getting your mind right. Obsess on your dream, on your purpose, and give gratitude. Appreciate the simple things in your life, the things that are working in your life. Focus on what's right, not what's wrong, not your weaknesses. The world's gonna make you believe you're not good enough or deserving enough, and I call BS on that. Focus on your gifts, your strengths, your divine purpose, and say thank you more often for wisdom, for grace, for prosperity, for peace and freedom, and say thank you. My friends, go out today and make the world a better place. And remember what you're made of. You are way stronger than you think. Dream big, smack fear straight in the face, and go out and dominate the day. Peace. I'm out.